A source who spoke to Ars Technica, under the condition of anonymity, told them that Samsung will indeed release two versions of their new Galaxy S6, one normal and the other with a curved edge on both the left and right sides of the device. The source also told them that carriers are having trouble getting their hands on enough of the curved S6. Now this could mean one of two things: either Samsung is having trouble with yield issues, or the fact that there is a larger than expected demand for the curved edge Galaxy S6. Another problem factors into the new Samsung Galaxy S6 and its success pricing. The source told Ars that both models will cost much more than last year's Galaxy S5. For the normal Galaxy S6, we are looking at European pricing of $849, $963, and $1,076 for the 32GB, 64GB and 128GB respectively. For the curved version of the Galaxy S6, just add about $124 per model, making the device even more than the iPhone. This is pricing paid by the carrier for the device, before any subsidies that may be passed on to the consumer. Also, remember that this is the European pricing, in dollar US, and actual pricing may change for the United States market. Now the source does believe that the shortage of the curved Galaxy S6 is due to manufacturing issues, which would not be uncommon in a new design going commercial. The problem may work itself out before the actual launch date, or it may not be a problem at all unless the dual curved Galaxy S6 is in more of a demand. Samsung's teasers, like the picture above from AT&T, appear to be pushing the curved model, but with pricing that high, it will have to be quite a featured packed device. We all know that Samsung needs to have a successful Galaxy S6 launch free from issues of display problems and even pricing. Has Samsung learned nothing from the Galaxy S5 launch? The name Samsung carries only so much weight. They still must produce a solid device with pricing that the average buyer can afford. I doubt that even loyal Samsung followers will be willing to spend as much as iPhone users appear happy to spend. It is only a few short days away before all will be revealed at the MWC in Barcelona. Our own Alex will be there to send us pictures and up-to-date information that we will immediately report back to you, Liv. Please hit us up on our Google and page and let us know what you think about the new Galaxy S6, which is your poison, normal or curved display, and what price are you looking for in this device. As always, we would love to hear from you.